This week on Boomerang's weekly terror report, we bring you the story of Ayala Shapira, a courageous girl who was severely burned by a Molotov cocktail. That story is coming up, but first. 18 Molotov cocktails were thrown at Jewish vehicles this week alone. A Molotov cocktail is no joke. It's meant to burn you alive. 27 stone-throwing attacks targeting Israeli vehicles and one attempted stabbing, making it 46 terror attacks this week alone and 138 from the beginning of 2019. These attacks are meant to kill Jewish civilians. And now, here's the story of Ayala Shapira.
My name is Ayala Shapira, and I'm 15 years old. I was born in Judah and Samaria and lived here all my life. 4 years ago, on my way home with my father, our car was hit with a Molotov cocktail.
Avner Shapira.
Avner Shapira. עם מי אתה נמצא עכשיו?
עם הבת שלי.
עם הבת שלך? אתם בסדר? אבל לא נפגעתם?
אנחנו נפגענו מאוד.
I got most of the fire. I was hospitalized for 8 months and been through 7 surgeries.
אני מקווה שנצליח ל... אציל את חייה, המצבה הוא קריטי.
מי שמסתכל עליי, אני מסתכלת עליו עד שהוא מוריד את העיניים.
Between all those things, I live a completely normal life. I go to school, I like reading, dreaming, and especially like to draw.
The terrorists that tried to stop my life or make me leave only got the opposite. I'm alive, and I'm here to stay.
Thank you for watching. See you next week on Boomerang's Weekly Terror Report.